In this segment, we'll look at some examples of a unit vector. So for example, let's suppose somebody says, hey, can you give me a three-dimensional column vector, which is a unit vector? So all I have to do is I can say this one is a unit vector, 1 divided by square root of 3, 1 divided by square root of 3, 1 divided by square root of 3. Why is it a unit vector? Because its magnitude is 1, because if I take the square root of the square of each of the components addition, so the first component is 1 divided by square root of 3, I square it. The second component is 1 divided by square root of 3, I square it. The third one is 1 divided by square root of 3, I square it. So I get that, and the square root of what is 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3, the square root of 1, and that comes out to be 1. So that is a unit vector. Another example of a unit vector can be 0, 1, 0. A three-dimensional column vector, which is unit vector, is like 0, 1, 0. Another one can be 1 divided by square root of 2, 1 divided by square root of 2, and 0. So for example, in this case, I will square each of the components, 1 by 2 square root of 2 square, 1 by square root of 2 square, plus 0 square, so I get square root of 1 by 2, plus 1 by 2, plus 0, I get square root of 1, and I get 1 from there. So that's also a unit vector. So you can come up with different examples for unit vectors like that. And that's the end of this segment.